better get your toe tag. It's a drag. I've been after the cash since like last summer. Calculating my cash from all my last commas. And it was short though, feeling like a snort.
Water on me, like the sun. A song, carrots, song, pointers. All these commas, I won't fun. Me go gunners out the jungle.
What is up, everyone? How are you doing today? My name is Marco, and welcome to my YouTube channel where I talk everything in the crypto space. Do me a favor real quick. If you're new here, stay true here. Hit that like, hit that subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more updates from your boy. If you've been here before, you already know what time it is. You already know I appreciate you. Do me a favor also, smash that like and leave a comment down below. But without further ado, let's get into exactly what I'm going to be checking out today. You all may be trying to figure out what it is, what it is. Don't worry. I'm going to bring it to you. But just know, this is early. It hasn't even launched yet. Launch is talking about taking place within, I want to say, 2 weeks. Right now, the presale is live. So, and then the light paper just got dropped on a project I'm going to Reveiw. The light paper, and it's a bullish light paper. So like I said, without further ado, let's go right into it, my people. Today, we're going to be checking out Connective. Yes, you heard me correct. Connective. What is Connective? Well, heading straight to the Telegram on their official TG, we can see one of the pinned messages, one of the messages I'm first going to go over. Because what is Connective, right? We all want to know. So from Shadow Technique Pilot himself, Connective is DeFi Venture Capitalist Project. Our primary goal at Connective is to create a powerful marketing community with crypto within crypto that is directly staffed, employed, and developed within Connective. We will reach out to consumers in ways that haven't been used before, and we believe this will give us a leading edge over the competition. All pre-sales from Connective will result in a percentage of those funds to be directly invested into the main project. We believe all projects underneath our umbrella will continue to grow, and we will develop alongside them and continue to innovate the market. What is the benefit of being involved with Connective? Thank you for answering that. All project members underneath our firm will be available to purchase any and all pre-sales before anything is revealed to the public. We will be one-stop shop for your marketing needs, as we have access to all the big name influencers, callers, and content creators, as we have done multiple successful projects. Facts. Come see what our team has to offer for you today, and let's invest in our future together. So Shadow just gave us a brief introduction on what is Connective. Basically, it's saying Connective is going to be a powerful marketing community. Project is going to directly staff, employ, and develop within Connective. It also said a percentage of those funds from the presale gets directly invested into the project, and all the projects underneath them will grow. So it's kind of leading me to suspect and think, you know, bigger things. But I'm gonna leave it to the team to keep us up with updates. So we can see the presale also. This is the presale right here. If you're interested, just hop in the TG, find the pinned message, or just ask someone, and we'll put the presale up for you. So the presale, I believe the contribution for the presale is 0.25, 0.5, and 1, which is Ethereum. So you got 3 different tiers for you to enter the presale. I'm digging it. This is early. So that's news on the presale. Let's go to the next one. So real quick, I'm digging Connective marketing plan. I like it. Connective token launching 2022. I'm digging it. So what I really wanted to get into today, so we talked about the new project that's up and coming, which is Connective. Their pre-sale is live, but let's check out their light paper. They just released a light paper, and you know we gotta check that out. So let me go ahead and find it real quick. I thought I had it. Here it is. So here's the light paper for Connective. So checking it out, Connective defining powerful marketing community. I'm digging. I like a little skyscraper in the background. What is that, Detroit? Where is that at? It looks like Detroit. Light paper, powerful marketing community. DeFi Venture Capitalist Project. www.connectiveportal.com. So I see about Connective is giving a description again about Connective. Connective is a DeFi venture capital marketing firm that will provide a full suite of marketing services. Our primary focus will be marketing projects. We have a management staff, but we will be looking to add on to our community marketing portion. We will train and develop these personnel into highly effective advertising team. We will offer our clients a tiered list of products and services. Each tier will have a different level of services that can be that they can help projects determine and meet their goals. So basically what I'm reading is Connective is going to develop from within. Like, you know, some projects, they outsource everything, but they fail to realize in their community, they have everything they need. If they work on the people they have, build them up, they become bigger and they become more successful, you know? So that's what I'm reading into here. With the community, they're going to build you up. They're going to build up their community to push, not just outsourcing people. And I think that's a fabulous idea. That's a great idea because community is the one that believe in you, right? Community is the one that have your back, right? Come on, let's go, man. So the Connective tokenomics, so the total supply was that 369, so that's 100 billion. Tokenomics, the staff, community, 2% goes back, giveaway 2%, marketing 4%, liquidity 1%, so 9%, all together. Connective roadmap, let's go, I love seeing the roadmap. Pre-launch marketing, so phase one, pre-launch marketing, white paper launch, we already got that, V1 website launch, token launch, verify contract, initial burn, you're burning, let's go, 1 year liquidity, locked, 750 holders, TG members, Twitter, etc. That's phase one. Phase two, grow Telegram community to 4K, expand marketing team, so on and so on. Check out this roadmap. Please come through in DYOR and check out this roadmap because it's really nice. They really have a few things I see that when they hit that, it's just going to be that rocket up. I don't know if rockets don't whistle, but y'all know what I mean. Phase three, grow TG community to 10K. V2 white paper launch, massive public marketing, and so on. Worldwide branch, brand launch. Let's go. Phase four update after V2 white paper is released. Come on. Connective, stay connected. So if you check out the white paper, they got a TikTok. They got a TikTok. Let's go. I'm going to have to check it out. TikTok, Twitter, Telegram, and then a website. So that's it for the light paper, and I'm digging it. So it's really simple. It's really simplified. They just kept it straight to the basics. Let us know exactly what information we need. Not too much of this, not too much of that. Exactly what we needed. The tokenomics. The description of it. What are their goals? What are they trying to do? You know, they told us that. The roadmap. They put it in our face. So what else can be asked? Remember, if you got questions, head to the TG. The team is very based. The team is very transparent. But remember, DYOR. That is very important. DYOR, y'all. Very important. Heading back to the Telegram, we can see some of the cool gifts. Prepare for Connective Presale. Connective Presale is live. Let's go. Y'all already know what to do. If you digging this content, smash that like, hit that subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more updates from your boy. Leave a comment down below if you want to see another video on Connective, because I'm going to be bringing it to you. Remember, the launch is imminent. Presale is live right now. Base team, base community. You got Marco in the building. I'm base. What more can you ask for? Without further ado, I'll catch y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace. Check it out.